highs upper 80s to near 90 for the next couple of days. There's going to be a front in the area Thursday night, late Thursday night, and into Friday morning. Could be some thunderstorms or showers associated with that. Stay tuned. There's a possibility of an isolated severe storm or two. Mother's Day weekend, summery conditions with highs up near 90.